7 miles wide at the least widest, 12 miles wide on the widest part of the island. And my fear is that the whole island will become so overly populated that it will tip over and capsize.